The right lobe is econormal and has several moderately hypocogenic nodules. The ventral lesion is heterogeneous, composed of hypochoic and econormal parts. This nodule has both microcalcifications and macrocalcifications. The primary focus of the coarse calcification cannot be clearly identified, but based on the acoustic shadow, the nodule must contain macrocalcification. The nodule has both speculated and lobulated, irregular margins.